And you're still watching ANC, where we're bringing you live shots now, live pictures from inside the Manila North Cemetery, where we can see former MTRCB Chair Grace Poe, who currently ranks number one in the senatorial tally, visiting the tomb of her father, the late cinema icon Fernando Poe Jr. She's there also with her mother, Susan Roses, paying their respects to the late FPJ. Now, with the COMELEC denying the UNA motion to defer the partial proclamation of winning senatorial bets, the former NTRCB chief and Team PNoy candidate is expected to be officially proclaimed later tonight. ANC will carry live the proclamation of the winning senatorial bets later today.